And how did little Tim behave, you ask? As good as gold, and better. Somehow, he gets thoughtful, sitting by himself so much, and thinks the strangest things you ever heard. He told me, coming home, that he hoped the people saw him in the church,
because he was a cripple.
And it might be pleasant to them to remember upon Christmas Day who made lame beggars walk and blind men see.